everybody, it's me,
Kayleb James.
Welcome to another Roy at Leo, and today we're on a huge train. Yes, 6 units on it, and sorry, I'm just showing the lot. So here's the train. It has 2-8s leading, and it has a whole bunch of cars in the background, and I'm opening with my phone. Now I have a recording set up, and here comes the train with a timer. He is, again, 7491, according to the camera, so it doesn't move. 1127 and 75. On that order. And auto racks. And the intermodal. I'm not gonna sit at this crossing forever, so let's run. Here we are by the derailment yard from Taylor and Joliet. Very mobile mini trains have derailed. So here we are.
Those pixels. Look at all those pixels.
Now if I put this back up and put this back on, you can't see any pixels. New rock east. Here we are. Basically at the crossing before, right here, here comes the train. The gates are down and the sound's not playing, so the train is definitely long. And it's coming around the corner. Up here he goes, here she is, here he is, here he is, here he is. 7491, 7500, 1127, leaving Kansas City Southern on our back. Canadian National Auto Rack, shut up, Pinky. A Conrail Auto Rack and the BNSF Auto Rack before leading AOK Intermodals. And no, this train is AOK Intermodal. I mean, three sets of AOK Intermodals. DTTX Max 4 Speed Scheme Intermodals, a BNSF H3 Intermodal set, another AOK Intermodal set, another H3 BNSF Intermodal set, and a BNSF Auto Rack and an older H1 Scheme, and a Deep and Great Western Auto Rack. Another H3 Autorack, BNS, two H3 BNSF Autorack sets, an H1 BNSF Autorack, two H1 Autorack sets were also from BNSF. We have a DTTX Pensy Scheme Autorack set, DPU Unit 5400, Another set of H1 auto rack of H1 intermodals, a DTTX 5-car intermodal, a BNSF 5-car intermodal, UCRY Maxi 4 intermodal set, another BNSF 5-car intermodal set. An AOK Maxi 4 intermodal, an H1 BNSF Maxi and a Maxi 4 intermodal, an AOK intermodal set, BNSF H3 intermodal set, BNSF5 card in all set. Another UCRY set. Another Iowa Interstate set. Another TTX speed scheme set. A DTTX 5 car set. A DTTX cargo cool. And a Penzi set for a DTTX. And at the back are 1046 and 1106. That is the train. So, alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this train. It took a pretty long time to film because I just picked up cars. So, I'll see you next time, guys. Peace out, and that's for also home. BNSF. You have a DTTX Penzi scheme auto rack set, DPU unit 5400. Another set of H1 auto rack of H1 intermodals, a DTTX 5 car intermodal, a BNSF 5 car intermodal, UCRY Maxi 4 intermodal set, another BNSF 5 car intermodal set. An AOK Maxi 4 intermodal, an H1 BNSF Maxi, a Maxi 4 intermodal, AOK intermodal set, BNSF H3 intermodal set, BNSF 5 car intermodal set, another UCRY set, another Iowa Interstate set, another TTX speed scheme set, a DTTX 5 car set, a DTTX 5 car set, a DTTX cargo cool, and a Penzi set for a DTTX. And at the back are 1046 and 1106. That is the train. So, alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this train. It took a pretty long time to film because I just picked up cars. So, I'll see you next time, guys. Peace out, and here the train is leaving. The train's going to salute after Prairie Green. But first, before we end off the video, here's Dolly at Jack. Yay. As you can see, if you can't see in chat, he's at the tree yard. He's at that yard getting out of work. Okay. And before, here you go. Here is your salute of the horn and the lead train passing Joliet Junction with this horn sound. Then we'll end off the video. First, here's the horn salute. So pretty great horn, as well as all the other dash eights. And just to end the video off, here is Joliet Junction. And here is my train. I like the Y and 3 scheme. I like the Y and 3 game. goes the train. Oh well, guys, that was the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Peace. I'm gonna run the video up to 11 minutes. Peace. Boom, 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 boom.
God dang it.
Everybody, it's me,
Kayleb James.